Today I heard the news, and it gave me the blues. You know it does that every day. I see cynics who quit, and idealists who sit and only dream of what could be. But in between is a dimension where you live within the tension. It's the place that's known as the tragic gap. I'm standing,
standing in the tragic gap.
Yes, I'm standing
in the tragic gap.
There isn't any magic that'll take away the tragic gap. There's a possibility that someday reality will make an Eden of our land. Meanwhile, the poor keep waiting while Congress is debating. I just don't understand. It makes me angry, I'll admit, but I'm not gonna quit. Instead, I'll take my stand in the tragic gap. So I'm standing,
standing in the tragic gap.
Yes, I'm standing,
standing in the tragic gap.
There isn't any magic that'll take away the tragic gap. There are days when I could flee into dreams and fantasy of a land of milk and honey. Or when the powers that be could make a cynic out of me with their race for power and money. But though I hope to see the beloved community, I'll live my life in the tragic gap. So I'm standing,
standing in that tragic gap.
Yes, I'm standing,
standing in that tragic gap.
There isn't any magic that will take away the tragic gap. No, there isn't any magic that will take away the tragic gap. You don't have to be fanatic or overly dramatic to live your life in the tragic gap.